Did you shop?
Oh my god.
Hi, Molly. Molly, come in. Hi. Hi, I'm Kendall with Fox Sports North and all of your friends and family. No, you don't want to leave. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Kendall.
Nice to meet you, too.
You're probably wondering why we're all here with you right now. Well, I know it doesn't look like it, but it is April.
Yeah.
So we're all together now. All of our teams are playing, including the Wild.
Yeah.
And we heard about your prosthetic. It's all Wild decked out.
Yeah.
Yes, it's beautiful. We love it. And we've been looking for a deserving Wild fan. We know you've been through a lot the last few months. So I guess what we're really asking is, what are you doing on Sunday?
I'm going to the Wild game.
You are going to the Wild playoff game. That is right. That's right. Molly Lethert injured her leg in a snowmobile accident at the age of 9. After walking with a limp and being in pain for 39 years, she decided to get her leg amputated. And her new prosthetic pays tribute to her favorite team.